Hey, welcome to another broadcast of Master Investors Company. Glad to be here again with another 15 minutes workout challenge. You already know, if you're new to the community, then go ahead and subscribe to our channel here at Master Investor. Our mission is to elevate the financial well-being of humanity through high-quality financial education made simple with lucrative opportunities to create and build passive income and true wealth, all right? So I'm going to also drop some links below that can help you build passive income, help you understand business and investing, understand the history of money, and the knowledge that you need in order to start building your asset column with sound assets that produce passive income, all right? So I'm going to also drop some other links of the supplements that I'm taking myself so that you can also take them if you want to get rid of unwanted fat, right? If you want to lose weight fast and do it naturally, then check out the links below. I got a keto plan. I got organic and supplements that will literally help you excel your results here with your health, all right? So remember, the three simple steps that we're using here on our 15 minutes is commit to the 15-minute workout challenge every day. That's step number one. Step two is to have a clean diet. Make sure you're eating healthy things, right? It's not about eating less, it's about eating more healthy. And number three, take supplements that will help you with step one and two, right? To give you energy at the gym or whenever you're working out, because this you can do from anywhere, okay? You don't need a gym, you don't need weights. You can actually do this workout anywhere in the world, all right? So, and then also to build muscle. You need protein, and then if you're gonna take any protein or any weight loss pills, make sure they're natural so that you don't get addicted to them and you can keep the gains. All right, we're gonna start right now. Leave me a comment or a question below and make sure you hit that like button, all right? So we're gonna go over here to see if they're done with the machine. And we're gonna start over here. We're gonna do some curls. Yeah, right here, that's perfect. We're gonna do three sets of curls. Do 10 right there. Perfect. I'll do another 10 right here, second set. Nice and easy. Hope you're having a fantastic day. Remember, discipline and commitment are the key factors to building anything extraordinary in any aspect of your life. Ready? One last set right here. Thank you. Perfect. I'm gonna come. Three sets of these right here, incline bench press. Right. That was great. Listen, if you're interested in building sales on autopilot using the internet, okay, to create passive income, to create financial freedom, then head over to our website, read our blog, subscribe to our newsletter, enroll in one of our wealth courses, read one of our ebooks, right? Invest in yourself and your financial education so that you can start building your asset column, okay? You're gonna need to know three basic things in order to start creating sales on autopilot. Number one is to have a landing or a capture page to collect emails and names from people that are interested in buying something that you are offering, okay? A solution of a problem that they have. Number two, you're gonna need an email autoresponder. When people enter their name and email on that capture landing page that you have live online, those people will need to have a place to go to, right? A database, and that is called an email autoresponder. And it's basically a marketing suite where you create different lists because you may have three different solutions that you're offering to the marketplace. Totally different from each other, so you gotta create three different lists. One for meditation or health, right? The second one for entrepreneurship, and the other one for, you know, whatever else, right, your passions are. So you can create as many lists as you want. You collect emails in their database. The information, the data of these people will be stored right on that system, and you can communicate with each list by broadcasting an email with one click. You can also set up a campaign that goes every 2 days, right? Or every day. You have an email for the next 7 days going out to them, giving them more value, explaining more about the product, the solution that you have, and why they should purchase from you. And you can actually see who opens the emails, who has the link inside the emails, etc. You can see all the activity, and then you can actually continue to do marketing, targeted marketing to them so that they can purchase, right? And then step number three, you need to have targeted traffic. Where to get it, you need to understand solo ads, you need to understand Facebook advertisement, YouTube advertisement, and how to get very cheap new customers, all right, that are interested in what you're selling. Ready, second set. We're already 11 minutes into our workout. Okay. We're gonna do some abs. Ready? We're gonna do our third set in 10 seconds. And then we're gonna move to the ab machine. We're gonna do three more because I only got to seven. Ready. All right, that's it. Well done. Pump right here. Okay. All right. One more set. Then we do one more exercise. We're gonna hit the cables, maybe do some planks, and then we'll call it for the challenge, all right? I'm gonna go over 15 minutes because I was talking at the beginning of the video for like 2 minutes. All right, perfect. Oh. All right. We're gonna do some planks so we can finish up right here. And lower this down. We're gonna hold that. This will help you lose weight on your belly and get you your six pack back and your eight pack, right? So if you do this every day at the end of your 15 minute workout challenge, you will see
fast results happening in your body. All right? It's a simple exercise. You can do it from anywhere. While we rest, we're gonna do some diamond push-ups to finish strong. That's it. Coming up, this is our second set right here. We got one more, actually. All right. We're almost there. All right. Remember, keep your workout challenge at 15 minutes. I went over because I was talking about 3 to 5 minutes, okay? So. Ready? Hold it right there. Well done. Last set of push-ups and we're done. All right. That simple. I got a great workout. I'm drenched in sweat. I'll see you on the next broadcast. Thank you for watching. Make sure you subscribe to this channel. Leave a question below. I'm gonna come back and answer those for you. And make sure you give a like to the extraordinary video that can help you getting in shape and also give you the ability to build passive income. Check out all the links in the description. Go to our main website, read one of our ebooks full of financial education, bringing you the good and bad news of money, the business principles that work in all economies. I'll see you next time. Stay strong. Bye for now.